Thank you for watching Silentsports Gamer Channel. You're watching video number 12 of The Last of Us Remastered on the PS4. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Troy Westhead. Thank you for watching Silentsports Gamer Channel. Sorry about yesterday again. Didn't do a lot of videos yesterday, but I did do a late video of this last night. Video 10. I mean 11, so you go check that out and the whole playlist if you want to catch up with the story. But this video was very interesting. We had to get by some more hunters in the hotel. Then we find this like a family, but with the way things are, you don't know if they set this up for a trap or not. I guess we go find out. We're about to follow this guy that we just met, and it looked like his son that's with him. And then Ellie and Joel, so you gotta put your trust in somebody to see if you could trust these guys. We'll see. So that's where we left off on the last video. Today is Wednesday, so it's Twitch, live Twitch day. I'm gonna go ahead and post something in a little while. Get everybody ready tonight. We're gonna do Sonic Origins Classic Mode, Sonic the Hedgehog 2 Gauntlet tonight. As Tails Prowler. Miles Prowler, Tails the Fox, he will be the character we will use. So we're gonna switch it up. It's Sonic the Hedgehog, but it's all about Tails tonight and Sonic 2. So it should be a breeze until we get to the end. That's gonna be the challenge. Can I beat the end pretty quickly? So Chum Joe will be on Twitch tonight. I'll post something on social media in a little while, probably around noon. And then tomorrow is YouTube night. Friday, do Call of Duty Vanguard. Since we about to, you know, move on to Modern Warfare 2, so we're gonna we're gonna start doing some Vanguard videos. Hopefully, that new map on there will show up. So it could be worth the video. So that's what we're doing tonight, tomorrow night. So we got Sonic tonight, and then Vanguard tomorrow night live, and then this game, other games, you know, the rest of the content in between. So, but thanks so much for going to get this video started. I appreciate you guys so much for supporting the channel. Like I said, we're getting a few subscribers a day, so shout out to all my new subscribers. Thank you for the support. Thank you for watching. Hopefully I give good content, and so you can stay and continue to support the channel. I would really greatly appreciate that. So without further ado, let's get this video started. Video number 12 of Last of Us, The Last of Us. We want to get this one project over with because I just remembered about Resident Evil Village DLC with Rose, and other parts of the DLC that we want to explore. So and that come out next, that's the 21st. I kept saying I knew something came out on the 21st, but I was having Modern Warfare wrong. That's the 28th, but the 21st we got Resident Evil DLC, so we definitely wanna get that set up. So hopefully this will be over in about hopefully the next few days. If I play a game every day, I should be done by the 21st, hopefully. Thanks so much for watching. Enjoy the video. I'm Troy Westhead. Thank you for supporting the channel. And I'll talk to you guys at the end. Thank you so much.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military banned the zone. That's why we left. The place probably looks like this by now.
We gotta be careful.
We're right next to one of them lookout areas.
There you go.
Sweet.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
All right.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows.
They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Ellie, you watch our back.
Of course.
Sam, stay with her.
So okay. Where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there.
I'm going over this way. Go check over that way.
This guy.
Oh, man.
We did it.
Not bad, old timer.
Come on,
up on this truck.
Mm-hmm.
asshole!
Through this door.
You sure he's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
Back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are. Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here, check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
this way. Try to take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
You think they're still in the city?
God, okay, everyone move up.
Hold on. There it is! There!
Behind you, Joel.
Whoa! Oh,
shit! They spotted us!
Find something to hide behind.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We They put down some infected.
Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Hold on. There it is. There.
There's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
Oh, nailed it! Did you see that shit?
Not bad.
Oh, shit! They spotted us!
Find something to hide behind.
Fucking find him before he gets away.
Let's go check the street. You, head down there.
You left, man?
What the hell?
Holy shit! Oh, shit!
Henry, keep an eye out.
Got it!
All right, we did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, shit.
All right, come on.
Go!
Wait, wait, wait.
Hey, they're over here!
Oh, shit. Oh, no. Got him. Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit.
Hurry, hurry.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What?
What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
Search the area. Go to your head. Let it go to theirs.
Bullets you have left.
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You'll keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys have taken quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
Sean!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
First time on a boat?
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
There's another. Thank you.
Job. I bet that goes right on through.
All right, same time.
Come on, let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go. All right, here we go. All right, you go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
And we finally learned.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
Crawl through and clear that door. That is a big rat. Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way!
Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Thank you for watching the Silentsports Gaming Channel. We overstocked the video here, video 12 of The Last of Us, as Sam and Henry found out what the guy's names are. It's his little brother, it's not his son. I knew they looked similar, so I knew it was some type of relationship with them too. But they've been out here surviving as well. So, hopefully, well, so far they are allies. Trust was put to the test as always with everything on here, so I knew it was going to be something was going to happen. But thanks so much. This was a good video. Hopefully you all guys enjoy it. We'll go ahead and get it together, post it on the channel. I got my power rankings ready for NFL week number 6 coming. So I'll be posting that soon. Matter of fact, I probably will post it now. So thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate you guys so much. Thanks for the new subscribers this week. I appreciate you guys. I got one more. Well, I'm trying to work on a boss rush with Sonic 3. That's going to be tough. Like I said, it's been tough so far. So thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate you guys. Talk to you guys soon. Peace and love always. Thank you for the support. Check out me on all my social media platforms. And I'll talk to you guys soon. Thank you for watching.